Hey guys, ML89819 here, and today I'm going to be showing off my new Minecraft Survival Island map for Minecraft 1.4.2. So let's jump into it. As you can see in the mini map up there, on the top right hand corner, it's only an island. And it's all ocean. So first of all, you should read rules. Alright, no cheating, no spawning items, play on normal difficulty, use any texture pack of your choice, do not leave this island, building more farms is allowed. That's if you find a dungeon. Playing this map in multiplayer is allowed. Only 2 people are allowed to play this map, maximum 2. Mods like Optifine, Raids, Minimap and Inventory Tweaks are allowed. You can destroy and rebuild the island, but you can only do it legit and only in survival. So that's about it for the rules. Now let's go to challenges. Here you find, alright, play like any other Minecraft world. Find obsidian to go into the nether. Try and find the end portal. Hint, the hint is deep underground. Kill the ender dragon. And you better kill the ender dragon. Hopefully you do. For the supplies, there is wood and some saplings. And in the starting gear chest, you get some armor, leather armor, bread, and some wooden tools. So yeah, look at this, Spyro Island. And I just generated this map today, so that's pretty cool. So let's head on over to my Minecraft forum post, so that I'll see you there. Hey guys, I'm back, and this is the forum post. Here is the map download link. Here's my YouTube channel. So here's the map download, you download that. And then there's a map. Store that in your saves in your .minecraft. Now, just to end off, here's my YouTube channel. I've got a few videos here. So, hope you enjoy. Rate, comment, subscribe.